finally I learned that Margot Nami had been taken from Auschwitz to Bergen-Belsen concentration camp, and that their mother had been killed. At first I had high hopes for the girls. You see, Bergen-Belsen was not the death camp, and the survivor had told me they had been seen like little frozen birds, but I liked it.